Hi, this is Amy from the Altie Store. I'm going to take a quick minute to show you how to troubleshoot your solar system. Now, I've got a little 12-volt solar system here with a 12-volt solar panel, a PWM charge controller, and a 12-volt battery. So I'm just going to show you how to make sure that the solar panel is, in fact, going through the charge controller and charging the battery correctly. So very important piece of equipment to have when you are doing a DIY solar is to have a multimeter. Now, a multimeter is able to measure both DC volts and DC amps, because you can't always get the full picture just based on volts. So I've got two different meters here. One is set up as volts, one set up for amps. And so I'll be able to kind of walk you through the whole system. So what I've done is I've got my solar panel connected to the solar input of the PWM charge controller. And I've got the output of my charge controller going through my amp meter. Now, I'll show you how that's set up. Now, with a multimeter, generally what you have to do is you have to move the probe over to the amp outlet. So you want to make sure you go to the amp socket here, and you would set up your meter to measure amps. Now, very important, you want to make sure that your meter can measure the amount of amps that your charge controller can put out. So this one can actually measure up to 20 amps DC, and I've got a 6 amp charge controller, so I'm perfectly fine here. You want to make sure that there's no way that the output of your charge controller is higher than what your amp meter can handle, okay? So what I've done is I have taken the positive to the battery is still going to the battery. The negative to the battery is going to my negative probe of my amp meter, and then the positive probe is going to the wire that's going to my battery. So this is the negative. So what's happening is it's coming from the charge controller through my amp meter to my battery. What that does is any current that's going to the battery is going to be going through my meter. So this way I can check to see if there's in fact current flowing. So first thing I'm going to do is actually measure the voltage from the solar panel into the charge controller. So I just measure across my solar in, and I'm getting 13.4 volts. So this is great. It's a 12 volt solar panel, so measuring up around 13, that's really good. And then going to measure across the volts, the battery out, again, I've got 13.5 volts coming out. So the charge controller is correctly charging the battery. There, you've got the voltage correct. Now, I'm also looking at the current going through here. So with the current, I see I've got 0.88 amps going from the panel, and then it goes into the charge controller, and it's coming out of the charge controller into the battery. So the fact that I'm reading almost 14 volts going to the battery, and I'm reading 0.8 amps, that's all really good. That tells me that the system is working. Now, I can also put the amp meter between the solar panel and the charge controller and confirm that that current is flowing. But knowing that I've got current flowing from the charge controller, that does tell me that everything's going nicely. So if I wasn't reading that, I might actually move it and just kind of see if I can tell where I'm getting some interruption. So just real quick little way just to ensure that your system is in fact charging your battery, and I've got everything working right here. So yay. I hope this was helpful. If so, give us a like and a share, and be sure to subscribe to our Altie Store channel so that we can send you notification when we've got more videos. Also, go to our website at altiestore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.